This is CGTN, China Global Television Network.
Meanwhile, the Tunisian government and the COVID-19 task force have launched a nationwide coronavirus testing campaign. Tunisia is battling a second wave of coronavirus infections. Adnan Shawashi reports.
The mayor of Tunis declared that a rapid testing campaign targeted people showing COVID-19 symptoms.
This campaign is necessary, especially for people with clear symptoms who cannot go to the hospital. We want to ease pressure on COVID-19 centers and laboratories. This is also a sensitization campaign to show the importance of social distancing and wearing of masks. Protect yourself to protect others.
Medical and paramedical staff randomly performed some 5,000 rapid tests in Tunis district. A total of 696 people, or 16%, tested positive for COVID-19 in one day. The rate of positive results climbed to around 36% in the coastal cities of Sfax and Sousse. Some regions reported a rate of over 50%.
The turnout is high. We detected dozens of positive cases in less than 1 hour. Our objective is to provide detailed data on the rate of infection in order to limit the spread of the virus and prevent further infections.
According to the health department, less than 30% of people testing positive for COVID-19 reported having symptoms on the day of their test. This data suggests people are not necessarily aware they are carrying the virus and spreading it onwards.
I only felt the symptoms this morning. I could not go to a private laboratory because it's expensive. I came here because it's free. I've tested positive. I'm tired, but I can breathe easily. I'll go home and start self-isolation until the symptoms disappear. Then I'll test again. I hope that I have not infected my family and my colleagues.
Members of the Tunisian Scientific Commission to Combat the Coronavirus assert that patients who have recovered from COVID-19 will also get vaccinated. The commission explains that the immunity people develop is temporary. However, scientific studies have not yet determined the duration of immunity after recovery, particularly for the new variants identified in the UK and South Africa.
The COVID-19 task force has revealed that the positivity rate is very high. Epidemiologists assert that this phenomenon indicates that the virus has spread, could soon spiral dangerously out of control. Adnan Shawashi, CGTN, Tunis.